Hello and good afternoon. So what we are going to do here is try to customize your application. So this is from the previous lab. So this is the result of customization. I've changed this to green color, okay, just to customize the application. So in the next few minutes, I'm going to teach you how to perform this customization, okay, using these two files under values. Okay, we have colors and themes. So let's start with the lab. Okay, firstly, to customize the app bar color over here at the top and then at the bottom, what you need to do is go to this color and then specify the color primary or color dark. So you can look over here at the color picker. So you can pick the color. So what you need to do is just click at the color. Okay, I delete this first. Then type here color primary dark. Okay, and then you can type here color name color primary. So the point of having a color secondary primary is for your application branding. You can add any type of color. So usually primary dark is a darker color. So let's say that if you want to create a red theme, okay, red theme of your application, you can put here a darker color. Darker usually okay, at this color. So you get a dark red, but you can of course adjust it to be a little bit lighter. Okay, like this one, lighter. Then you can make it more light, okay, by adding more value to the color red. Okay, just like this. Okay, and then you have to go to theme over here. Okay, right? Okay, you can go under base my application. Okay. You can see here where it written here customize your light theme. Okay, you can erase this. Okay, so color. Okay, you put here slash. You type your color primary like this, and then you put here item. Okay, name. Okay, type here color. Okay, primary dark. Okay, so you could put here like something like this one, pri color slash color primary dark. Okay, so you can preview this in activity main. Okay, activity main, you can click here on design. Okay, you can see that this is the color of your application now. So when you run it, you will get a new color. Okay, color customization. So this example, so the top will be a little bit darker. Okay, the bottom one is a little bit lighter. All right, you can also change the color. Usually the top one is the system bar is darker. Okay, darker color. So if you like the green color, all right, the green. Okay, you can put here a dark green. Okay. And then you could put also here something like this. So when you preview, okay, let's make it a little bit darker. Okay, when you preview activity main, so this is your application a little bit lighter. Okay, a little bit lighter. So you can of course okay, of course change, also change this so that it could look much more better, that one that suited for your work and so on. Okay. Okay, so you can see here, so that it could be a little bit accommodating. Okay, accommodating. So yeah, at the activity main. So when you rerun, this is the preview. This one is the real one. So when you rerun back, you will get this color for your application. Right. Okay. So So that's all for this lab. Okay, this is very short. Just show you how to customize the color for your application. So may it be useful as a guide for you for your assignment. So be seeing you in the next lab.